and their cars to bring them down to show them off to the likes of us. So, sir, this is amazing. I'm going to say this is amazing because I've got a little story about one of these myself. But first of all, what's your name?
Clive Ellis.
Hello, Dave. Wonderful car. Tell us a little bit about it.
It's had three owners from you, Lord Harmsworth, Earl Howe, and myself.
That's fantastic, isn't it? And the other two is a Lord and an Earl, and you are a...
I'm afraid I don't have any title.
Mister. So you just, it's a proper upstairs, downstairs, isn't it? The Lord and the Earl own this fantastic Rolls-Royce Phantom Torpedo. What an amazing car. The reason I've got a little bit of history with this, not yet, but I may have a little bit of history. This is exciting news. I'm going to break some exciting news that I'm not allowed to tell anyone. So I'm going to tell you lot. Me and Ed China, my mechanic, we are planning next year on the show to do the Peking to Paris rally. That's going all the way from the Great Wall of China, through the Mongolian desert, down through Russia and Ukraine, and ending up on the streets of Paris. And one of the cars that we're thinking of doing it in is a 1920 Rolls-Royce Phantom. Because we thought, if you're going to do an epic journey like that, 33 days in the desert, you want gin and tonics. You want to enjoy it, don't you? So we're thinking of doing it in a Rolls-Royce Phantom. And that's why, when I see this, it puts a smile on my face, because me and Ed will be doing it in something like this.